Uptown's got its hustlers, Bowery's got its bum, 46th Street got Big Jim Walker, he's a pool shooting son of a gun, and he's big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country house. When the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim Bowles, just because. Say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. I didn't need, I didn't need, didn't need, didn't. Well, out of South Alabama come a country boy, said I'm looking for a man named Jim. I am a pool shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, but back home they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 46th Street, he's driving a drop-top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money, and it may sound funny, but I come to get my money back, and everybody say a jack-a-back. Say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with him. I didn't need, I didn't need, didn't need, didn't. Well, a hush fell over the pool room, and Jimmy come bopping in off the street. And when the cotton was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet. It was cut about 100 places, and he was shot in a couple more. And you better believe this sung a different kind of story when Big Jim hit the floor. Oh, oh. Say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. I didn't need, I didn't need, didn't need, didn't need, I didn't need. Stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arms, so baby, he got another one that just say hey. But every Sunday afternoon he's a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rabbit Roy, that stock car boy, he's the best driver in the land. You know they say that he learned to race stock car but run a shine out of Alabama. Demolition derby and figure eight, it's easy money in the bank. You better run from the man in Oklahoma City with a 500-gallon tank. He was so cool that racing fool, he don't know what fear's about. He do 130 miles an hour, smiling at the camera with a toothpick in his mouth. He got a girl back home, named Dixie Dawn, but he got honeys all along the way. And he wore a huge scream for the detracting man.